Dr. Thabane says among the requirements of MCC, Lesotho performed well in good governance and observing rule of law, investing in people and encouraging economic freedom. He, however, mentioned that the country underperformed in issues including primary education, whereby funding expenditure was not used appropriately, and also in issues of securing of natural resources.
Ke mototlo bolala go selemong sa 2018-2019 Lesotho le boetse le ipabotse dintlentsena tseo MCC e kalang dinaga ka tsona. Selemong sena ya dintlha tsa MCC scorecard e tlaisana ha Lesotho e sebeditse hantle ebile e fumanwe ntse e na le bokgoni e ka setana le boikitlaetso ba go laola bobodu control of corruption ebile le naga e tlhomphang ditokelo tsa mantlha tsa botho.
Dr. Thabane further pointed out that the signing for this second compact will be done in May next year.
Re lebeletse gore re tla tekenela tumelelo ya compact 2 le naga ya America ka kgwedi ya Motsheanong selemong se e tlang, mme le gole le kobe bogareng ba selemo se e tlatlhamang sa 2020 e le gore ke molebe swatsing go tloga gona jale go kena bo 2020 another 5 years ka baka la boitshwaro ba rona kao fela banna le basadi ba ka gagantleng.
The members commended Lesotho for this wonderful move. I'm Poluke Motebe reporting for LTV News, Parliament.